The other supporters can say to us when we provide accommodation from our box of condiment, if we give people a lot of sadness. Captain Brothers is sponsoring Raga. Welcome in the ring for this bout, our referee for the exhibition bout, a PG professional, a boxing legend himself. A round of applause for Mr. Robert Namana. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the highlights of the Oceania Championship title event today. It is an exhibition bout between a priest from Sydney, Australia, taking on one of our own PG professional boxers and boxing club owners. That's coming up. It is an exhibition bout scheduled for 4 2-minute rounds. Without further ado, I'll introduce first, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Papua New Guinea. He is Luke Baro. The previous PG professional boxer himself, and now current boxing club owner, doing a lot of good work in his community to keep kids off the streets and into the boxing ring. Again, this is an exhibition bout scheduled for 4 2-minute rounds. Introducing next, from the blue corner, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Sydney, Australia, is better known as Fighting Father Day. Please make welcome Father Day Smith. Father Day Smith has done a good work in the communities in the city south and the cities of the west. And in a trouble, he helps to get off the drugs and to get into a boxing ring. His brother was a little too old or too young to take a boxing and to fight for a better life. And I appreciate you this week. We want to announce our very title today. He's 57 years old this year.
Thank you. A bit later, I know, but...